True, Chickasaw National Park encounter. I was 20 years old, I had left home when I was 16 years old, and decided to explore the world and see what I could find. I have been in Texas and Louisiana for most of my life. I had been raised in Louisiana for the most part. I went from Missouri to New York, California, anywhere in the United States I could have decided to go. Finally, I decided to go home. Well, up until then, I had been staying in Oklahoma when I received a phone call from my mom saying that she might be dying from cancer. I came to find out later that she actually was not, she just wanted me home. I was hitchhiking through Oklahoma and was near the Chickasaw National Park. In 2 days I had not been able to catch a ride. Sticking out my thumb doing all that and nobody stopped. So I said oh well and pitched a tent in the national park. I decided to explore some, and I followed the paved road until I got to the camping area. There was a fire pit off a little way from the road, and it was a clear area. There were picnic tables, so I decided that's where I was going to camp that night. I decided to explore a little bit and followed a deer trail into the woods. As I was walking, I looked to my left on the ground, and there was a hawk laying there with no head, as if it had been burned off. An eerie feeling came over me, but I just brushed it away as me being paranoid. I already had some paranormal experiences, but never came across one where it involved animals. So I walked away and went back to the area that I had decided to pitch my tent that night. I sat there until it started getting dark, and I set my tent up. I left the tent flap open because it was a very cool afternoon. Finally, the night came, the street lamps that were along the paved road came on. The lights were actually good enough to where I could actually read a book. At that time, I was reading Anne Rice, Queen of the Damned. As time went on, I started to get sleepy. I reached up to zip up my tent flap and looked over at the street light that was directly in front of my tent. Standing there directly under the street light was a creature as tall as the street light. Well, maybe not as tall, but maybe a couple of inches directly underneath it. Its hair was very, very long. It looked a little hunched. I could not see any eyes, because the hair seems to be there in front of its face. It was all in black as far as I could tell, but what little skin seemed to stick out was as white as chalk, and what little bit of skin I could see was its hands, which clearly went past its knees. The hands were just hanging there, its nails were black. Very black, so dark it seemed to absorb the light. It just stood there, and it seemed as if the air surrounding it was vibrating. There was a type of static, it seemed, in the air. Now do not get me wrong, I was very startled and afraid. I did not know what this was. Then suddenly underneath the hair, I could see white start to show, and it was as if the creature was smiling at me. It stood there for a very long time. Finally, as I was looking at it, something came over me. Now you may not believe me, you might say this story is not true, but I know that it happened, I know that it happened to me. I grew very angry. I felt a rage inside me, and it grew very strong. I stared the creature down, I got out of my tent, stood up, and I looked straight at it and said, I am not afraid of you, you have no power over me. It seemed to make the creature laugh, and all that did was make me even angrier. I stood my ground, I again told it, I am not afraid of you, you have no power over me. I stood there staring at it for what seemed like the longest time. White hot rage growing inside me when all of a sudden I heard a loud snap behind me. I turned around quickly to find out what the noise was. There was nothing there, and then a thought suddenly occurred that thing's probably behind me now. I turned around quickly again and looked towards the streetlight, and it was no longer there. I bundled up in my sleeping bag after it disappeared. That night as I slept, I had a horrible nightmare of the creature standing over me, laughing, with a toothy grin. The next morning I packed up my stuff and looked towards the streetlight where the thing had been standing. There was blood on the street lamp pole. I no longer had that anger that I had felt, I was very scared. So I gathered up all my stuff and got out of there as quick as I could. I headed to the highway, stuck out my thumb, and thankfully someone picked me up. I have never been back to Chickasaw Park since that night. I never plan on going back there ever again. A word of warning? Be careful where you camp, you never know what you might come across. You might not believe what I have written, but it did happen, and it happened to me. Thank you for taking the time to read this, and if anybody may know what the creature could have been, comments are very welcome. If anybody might know what it was that caused me to have the rage that I had felt come over me, that anger that I felt coming through, are definitely welcome. As soon as I get the chance, I will write some more of my experiences. Thank you.
Stop. It ends when I say it ends. Now, be a nice human and scroll down and hit the like button. And if you are not subscribed yet, subscribe now. Thanks for watching.